Alright, welcome to Run Through Playthrough, and I'm going to make today a walking Wednesday, so I've got the treadmill going at 3 miles an hour, and we'll keep it at that, but you are, of course, welcome to join me at that, or some other rate that you prefer. I will still call out the intervals for warm-up, churn, and cool-down, and I will also totally be okay if you just want to watch without running or walking. That's all good too. Let's see how we're doing on the Skulltilla count. 22. Well, picking up a random 8 more to get to interval. Nice. Challenge. What's this guy gotta say? Still hunting time. Come a long way to get up here. Okay, there's the churn alarm if you're running at pace today. Back to the castle. Nope, don't want to go. You do your thing, but I'm gonna stick right here, thanks. There's a hole to pop into. He wants to buy some or sell some bombs. Here. Seems likely enough. Water fills the lake, shoots for the morning light. What's it now on the Scotilla? There's one out there. Waha! Gives us 23, and there's a flashing dot up there for some reason. Why do we need to go there? Maybe it's telling us that we can get something from the Scotilla folk. Kylia does not appear to have finished all the Scotilla options. There's a rooster. Let's swim over to see what the fishing building was over here. That looks promising. Fishing pond. There's something worth blowing up over yonder, it looks like. Let's do that first. Oh. There is no option to follow up, that looks like. That's the one under the log that you want. Let's see how this works. I don't quite remember well, but we'll see. We have to pay him some money, we get a rod. Don't lose sinking lures, don't litter, and walk quietly. Cast with B, press A to break the line. A and R to reel fast. And down to set the hook. Thank you. 5 pounds, really? How's the anime music when you're trying to get the fish in there? Now that's a big fish. A lunker. Talk about something. Never choose his own sword. All right. Let's be done. That was a successful outcome there. Give another piece of heart. And let's think what's our best way. I think I want to go back to Zora's River. Talk to the beam. Thank you. close. So far, Zelda, Epona, and Seria. Let's try the lullaby. Left, up, right. Ah, that might help. There we go. Nope, that's not how to do it. Let's go to the Cockrico Village and hit up the graveyard. I think there is much better chance of doing much better against the Redead now that we have Demon's Fire and the Boomerang. I have Vince Fire the last time I was here? Huh. See any other flame sources there? Not a torch up there. Okie dokie. Let's see what happens. Can I just open the door? I can. What's that? Alright. Let's create a suspend point while we're at it. Dedicated to the memory of the dearly departed members of the royal family. Rising sun will eventually set and newborn's life will fade from sun to moon to sun. Peeps will rest to living dead. If I missed it, we hit the cooldown alarm about 40 seconds ago. Something is inscribed on the tombstone. It's a secret melody of the composer brothers. Sun song in your heart. Write down up. Didn't like that. Hopes if I push the correct button. Toggle button, right? That, get it to have the C buttons. First the souls wonder where they don't belong, bring them calm with the sun song. Got some bombs. given me a bomb, like something suspicious in here, but I don't really see. Huh. Interesting. Alrighty. Let's get the bombs not on there. Ah, there's a Skulltilla there. Oh, way too high. There's one. Something here. There's one that has like flowers or something that tells you that there's something to be found underneath. Let's see. Heart pounding grave digging tour. Drop into. What's in here? Oh, fairy fountain. That is handy. Good to know. I don't need any fairies at the moment, so... Yeah. Save the game. Have him dig here. Looks like we're just about out of time anyway. Hey, there's a green rupee there. Alright, so we can pick that up next time, which should be on Friday. We'll be back at pace and actually increasing this to 9.3 for Faster Friday. About 5 seconds left on this to hit the 30-30 mark. And is that it? 30-33. Oh, that'll do. So, come up here and come to the log board. And we can record that we got our 30-30 at 3 miles an hour and 1.527 miles on the day. So thanks for watching. Should be off tomorrow and then back Friday, like I mentioned. If you missed any or need one to watch, check out the... what is this one? The Twitter has the last week of Twitch and beyond on YouTube. And yeah, feel free to follow on... Twitch, which hopefully should give you notifications of when we're up and running. And hope to see you next time. And until then, take care and have a good one.